by taking over the creating part. Now this is where I know this is. You create the world of the dream. You bring the subject into that dream. And they fill it with their subconscious.
How could I ever acquire enough detail to make them think that it's real?
Well, dreams, they feel real while we're in the brain. It's only when we wake up that we realize something actually strange.
Thank you.
the subject into that dream, and they fill it with their subconscious.
Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa.